Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Another chilly evening. I'm trying to stay warm here. I have a Figaro 1943. This is a Robusto size, beautiful, beautiful cigar. Very nicely constructed, firm, just about rock hard. Just beautiful construction there. Excellent, beautiful tobacco. New leather clothing. It looks to be perhaps a Maduro wrapper, but I'm not sure. I'll put some more details in the notes. Real oily, creamy, fairly decent draw.
Pre-light draw.
Great flavor. What an excellent stick already. Delicious. I can pretty much tell you this is going to be a nubification worthy stick. At least if I go with my first interpretations. Wow, great silky smoke, excellent flavor. Burn seems to be pretty good starting off. Nice cherry on there. I think we're good to go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna keep burning this stick and we'll see how it pans out. Excellent stick. My time is winding down, so I'm going to wrap this up. But this Figaro 1943, beautifully constructed Robusto cigar. Great flavor. I would highly recommend this. Nubification worthy. Alright guys, thanks for popping in. I appreciate you sharing a little bit of your time to check this out. And check this out. It's a great smoke. Good stuff. All right, guys. Take care.